Hello everybody, my name is Bungieth and welcome back to Doom Eternal Part 4. Alright, so I wanted to do campaign mode, but I still haven't done the culturist one yet. So, milestones. Oh shit. If only I could read. Oh, okay. Sweet. Oh, it's less. Okay. Nice. I wonder when we're gonna get the super shotgun, the dual cannon. This is just such a badass gun when they introduce it into Doom 2. Okay, where are we? Vampires now? Hey, vampire. I bet I'm stronger than you, Mr. Vampire. Okay, so I came from there. So I'm gonna take a quick guesstimate that that's where I need to go. What in blue ball sacks? I think I messed up. Whee! Arr, I love that. Alright, on the map. Damn, look at that creature right there. See him? Right in the middle of the screen. Damn, that guy is huge. Whatever easy is, ready to go pick. Ooh, what is this? Oh, shit. Hey, oh, shit. What in... Ain't that some shit? Sorry, Doom guy. Yeah! Says me! I was just looking at shit. Sorry, guys. I was like, well, were they shooting at their own creatures? I know they did that in the other games, but... Guys, if I'm quiet, it's because I'm trying to focus. Ah, goddammit. I can't focus when you guys are talking, which is shit for pretty little things.
That was so cool!
He kneed his back, pulled him up, broke his back, and sent him in half. I love that shit. That is so cool. Oh, I mean, my nipples hurt. Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm gonna find out what that is. Oh no! This is. I'm guessing some kind of Easter egg. Oh. The only thing I can do is just kill myself. As soon as I jumped off. Nope, can't do that either. Here's some shotgun shells. Cultist key. It's cool, they got little proxy mines or whatever they call them. How you guys doing? You guys stay away from the coronavirus? You guys are not going crazy with that toilet paper shit? I hope you guys are not, because that'd be ridiculous if you guys are doing that. I mean, I understand. Ooh, hello. I understand that you guys would need it, but why would you need it like that? No, if the martial law would kick in, if the martial law would really, truly kick in that moment. Wait, you're saying that there's monster here? I understand that if the martial law would kick in, then it's totally different. I don't think I should have blown those up, but that would be really different if the martial law would kick in. Then I would say yes, because we could be in house for 6 months. Depends.
Welcome, Slayer. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed citadel.
That was great. That's sick. Yeah. Where are you? Oh. Yes.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
Oh, I see. Anybody else want some? Come on, punk asses. You guys are skirt. You guys are skirties. Oh my god, are you serious? What are you gonna do against a monkeybus? Ah, shit. It's arm cannons or weak points. Destroy them with weakens and projectiles. Fuck. Not difficult. I was gonna say that. I'm gonna be a little bitch if I say that. No, you guys are not this bitch. You guys are not. Eat it. Alright, Mr. Monkeybus. Let's do this. So hard. I love it. Hurt me plenty, baby. Oh, I love this game. Alright, this is as good as it's gonna get. Monsters are in here. All right, guys. I need to focus more. accurate. They can curve their bullets. This is not wanted. Hold on, guys. Hold on. I'll get through this. This is not hard. Messing around, I've already, he would have been dead already. Some of this. Sweet. a spider of all things. Those guys are so annoying. Ignite four demons with a single blast. What is it? Which one is it? Oh. Thank you. anything else? Anything I can grab? Get. Sesame. What? The plasma rifle can quickly destroy energy shields, which will trigger a damage explosion. Explore the codex to learn more about the demon weak point. Okay. Nice. If they would have made that a little bit difficult instead of just using plasma, so now they're going to be scarce on plasma weapons. Typical. So I still haven't found where that thing is at that reveals certain things. It's behind me. Are you serious? Why don't you let me double jump? Pretty sure you can guys hear my keyboard clicking. Don't tell me I gotta do this shit all over again. Oh, I'll be. You guys suck so badly. Oh my goodness. And then you take away my armor. That's stupid. had very low health. I'm not gonna use my rocket launcher ammo for this. I'm just gonna hit it. Big boy can jump. Guys teleport right behind me. It's rip. The little ones always get you. They might as well make the game. It's just too much. This is just way too much. Fucking monster. Damn, they made the AI in this game really good. They're already shooting. where I'm going to be. No way that I could just do it without having to Alright, that's it. I'm tired of this shit. This is getting old. We'll be right back. fart. That's so stupid. Thank you. I'm supposed to go up there. How am I supposed to go up there? Oh, I see. I think I get the gist. Let's see. Oh, I haven't had one of these in a while. Increase how long enemies remain staggered in state. Survive one death blow and briefly slow down time, giving you a chance to recover the runes recharges on death. Hold mouse to in midair to temporarily slow down time. Once the rune is fully drained, you will need enemies killed by equipment or while under the influence of equipment will be decreased the recharge time. Enemies killed by blood punch shockwave drop health. Isn't it already doing that? Greatly increased movement control while in air. I guess I'll take that one. Yeah, you get massive forearm. I think he did a Quagmire exercise. Yeah. That's cool because there's new enemies. That guy is creepy as fuck. I did not like him. Alright. Come on. Thank you. was already dead as soon as I landed on the floor. So, Mom. I don't care. Para que el aire que el crazy. I'm talking about tension here in the house. I think sometimes people do that on purpose because they know I'm recording, so they choose to keep messing with me. Press mount or remote detonate any in-flight rock, lock on burst, microwave beam. Because I can do precision, so it's nice to have this. Thank you, Mr. Vega. I do apologize if I am not talking. I'm just trying to focus because they're throwing at me quite a bit of combinations in this game. And I have not found the map in this game at all. Where is the map? It shows me the map where it's at, and I don't see it. No, I mean, I'm not talking about the, I'm talking about where it reveals everything to me. Like, it shows you the secrets, the things that you miss in that area. It said that I had a way to look at it. I only found a few secrets in this area. Oh, there you are. You're way over here. Damn. How do I get to you? I have no idea.
The beast tries to be to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe.
One that jumps, a really buff one, and a spider. Those are pretty high level. I mean, not high level, but they do some major damage. That's some crazy shit right there. Wow. What a level. I love this level. Progress unless I actually did that. So you have to get the secret.
Your salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? he has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
I got no beef with you guys if you just sit where you are at.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
There's a lot of blood in here. I feel like I should just stop it right here. We've been playing about an hour already. Alright guys, I'm going to be calling it for this episode. Super shotgun is very close by. I am glad that I was talking about that. That thing is so strong. It's weird they didn't give us a pistol in this game. Alright guys, so that's going to be it for this episode. I want to like to thank you. Please 100% like that button. Just click on the button, tap on the button, whatever you're using. Computer, laptop, desktop, tablet, phone, your brain. You're in Sword Art Online. If you're that kind of style, then perfect. Just tap on it, slap on it, punch it, eat it. I don't care. Please, that's all I'm asking is you click on that like button. Alright guys, so I'm going to be playing another Doom tomorrow, the same continuation tomorrow, and you're going to see it every other day. And then I'm going to start posting, not every other day, every day, I'm going to start posting different videos at the same time as well. So if I don't, okay, even though I just said every day, if you see another video of mine, that's because I'm doing that video or making an extra video. It's either Doom Now or another game, then another game, and so on and so on. Alright guys, my name is Panchito, and I will see you in the next video. Peace!